Hey guys, it's Alpha James, and today we are doing a PSG v Bayern, as that game's happening tonight. This is on World Class AI, and we haven't done one of these in a while, so I decided we're going to start again. And I'm going to keep my name as Alpha James. I just didn't know what to change it to, so I thought this would be the perfect one. Yeah, in real life, I'm predicting a 2-1 PSG win. Leave your predictions down in the comments, guys. Who's that? It's like the Marquinhos just going through. Oh, nah, it's not a yellow. Why has he booked him? What's Verratti then? Oh, what a friendly zero and so more difficult on FIFA 21. Thomas Müller. And I'm also going for a 2-0 Man City win in the second leg. Alright. Oh no. I am still. Oh, that's. Way! I'm still preparing my Leeds career mode. I just thought I'd make something in the meantime. I'll probably make an I should make an intro for this video. If I haven't, then I'm still working on it. Oh. Come on, Keane. Come on. One. Oh, Neymar. Get it, Keane. So I'm still trying to figure out how to screen record. I'll fix it soon. I'll be getting a new setup, so I'll be able to make better videos. Yeah, clearly offside. Well done, Kimpembe. Wilting under the pressure, and now they try to go forward. That's a very impressive piece of defending. Now, what can they do? Extremely sloppy in possession. No, I'm not joining. I don't even know who that guy is. Leon Goretzka. Well, they keep working away, looking for passing lanes. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. Robert Lewandowski in the middle. Come on, Neymar. Avara. Oh. Oh, that's a deep cross. Oh, what's so? Yeah, you've just got to come out and spread yourself and hope for the best. Oh. The noise is great. Can the players react? That's very decisive goalkeeping. And Neymar. Right. Right, first half 1-0 Bayern. Come on. Actually, let's have a look. I want to tell Moiskin off, put Neymar at strike up at Sarabia and then I can. Oh! My tactic's working already. What a goal.
Well, here's the replay. It all starts with the delivery into the box, just begging for someone to get on the end of it. And I bet he can't believe the time and space he's got to simply knock the ball into the net. No jump needed. Too easy. Well, the earlier goal...
Ah, Pochettino. Oh, it's Keylor Navas. He's having a run. I've beaten Lewandowski.
Now PSG moving the ball forward. What can they do from here?
Oh, look at him. Oh, it's a corner. There we go.
Very poor ball. Sané.
Yeah, literally just shoot. You'll score if you shoot.
And that will be the keeper's ball.
Yeah, that's keeper's ball. Oh, what a save. Shoot! Oh, Bernat. Have you missed that? Oh, Twan Bernat. He still goes and still goes. Oh, what a save.
Clearing his lines. Mbappe. Neymar.
Sarabia. Neymar. Let's go. Game.
It's all about the pace in transition. They were so quick to get out from the back. Well, then there's plenty to do from there. He's hitting so well. Lots of pace,
Neymar.
Lots of power. And the keeper just can't react in time. Great strike.
Well, as Bayern get the ball moving again, how will they react? Joshua Kimmich. David Alaba. To Goretzka, and they continue to advance, and a lot of options here.
Check out Verratti, Sarabia, Mbappe.
Mbappe.
Oh,
that is top notch goalkeeping. He had to reach in with his hand. Yeah, it's all about reading the pace of the ball and the player's feet. When do I go down? When do I strip? To play catch up in this second half. Lee, what are the priorities to be? Well, Bayern for me, not been their best night. Little bit off colour in all departments. But you know what? They're still in this game. We all just stay on the pitch, get one more chance before the end of the game. Just 10 minutes to go. Great strong tackle, throw in forthcoming.
One. Ah. Oh,
well, he's been kicking and heading every ball in that technical area. They've been good up to now, but it's still fine margins. And it's a case of just 5 minutes left. Bayern late in the game, battling against the clock and the scoreline. Go ahead, Scar. Dispossessed. Can they hit on the break?
Mbappe.
Making progress is Kylian Mbappe. Well, totaling up all the stoppages, we'll have 2 additional minutes. Lucas Hernandez. Lewandowski now. Promising move this from Bayern.
Yeah. Good win. And that was actually my prediction, a 2-1 PSG win. Anyway, that's the end of this video, guys. Catch you in the next one. And please go down there and subscribe.